This video will show you how to navigate the Windows 11 Narrator and adjust the settings to make it more efficient. To enable the Windows 11 Narrator, click on the Windows Start button and go to Settings. In the Accessibility tab, click on Narrator. Toggle the switch to on next to Narrator to begin using it. Narrator Home will open with information about its functions. To stop it from appearing every time you turn on the function, uncheck Show Narrator Home when Narrator starts. Click Minimize to begin using Narrator. You can also configure the tool to start automatically before or after you sign in. To personalize the narrator's voice on Windows 11, go to the Narrator's Voice section. Use the drop-down menu next to Choose a Voice to select a voice that suits your preference. Additionally, you can adjust the narration's speed, pitch, and volume using the sliders provided under Choose a Voice. Experiment with different settings to find a combination that works best for you. If you prefer natural voices, click the Add button next to Add Natural Voices. Select the desired voice and then click Download and Install. To further customize the narrator's settings, scroll down to the Verbosity section. Click on the drop-down menu beside Verbosity level and choose your preferred level of detail for narration. You can also enable the narrator cursor under Narrator Cursor, which allows the cursor to move as the narrator reads your screen out loud. If you have any questions about the Windows 11 Narrator, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe and check out the other videos on our channel for more helpful Dell support content.